flashes the first race cards on the racetrack now. Aaron Harvey's going to introduce him to you.
That's exactly right, Dustin Bottom. Thank you from Sparta, Tennessee, the Revolution Chassis, sponsored by Extreme Pressure Wash. In the 5M, this is Scott Shelton.
Right, number one for Scott Shelton, a 13.653. 13.653. That's probably going to be his best one as Scott Shelton loses it coming out of turn number two. So his
This is Johnny Ridings.
Lap number one to four, the 31 of Johnny Ridings will be a 14.546. 14.546. Lap number two of 14.200. 14.200. They're going to get the win to go this time by Anthony Wright, Keith Longmire, Drew Candy, Shannon Elrod, Tim Ladd, and Dustin Golden. That's the way they're going to roll off. It'll be Anthony Wright. It'll be Keith Longmire. On a night that has to do with so much history, two names that bring up in mind so much history at Wartburg Speedway. It's Longmire. It's Wright. Out of turn number four, we are racing in dash number one. Checkered flag ready for the 2X of Anthony Wright, Keith Longmire, Drew Kennedy, Tim Ladd. Then it's going to be the 47 of Dustin Golden and the 75 of Shannon Elrod. I'm telling you what, Aaron Harvey, when you're talking about history at Wartburg Speedway, there's a lot of names that come up, but three of those names would have to be Wright, Longmire, and Kennedy. They're going to finish first, second, and third in this dash. They're going to roll off in first, third, and fifth a little later on tonight.
Roll right up in the 2X car starting up front. That is the Johnny Wright boy, Anthony Wright. On the outside, or on the inside rather, of row one in the 70 car, Travis Arms. On the inside of row two in the 12K, Keith Longmire. On the outside of row two in the 44, Chris Markham. On the inside of row three in the K47, Drew Kennedy. On the outside of row three in the 5M car, Scott Shelton. On the inside of row four in the 39 car, Tim Ladd. On the outside of row four in the 17 car, that is Freddie Simpson. On the inside of row five in the 47, Dustin Golden. On the outside of row five in the W1 car, that is Johnny Lane. followed by, in the 75, Shannon Elrod. In the 31, Johnny Ridings. In the 00, Roman Mayfield. In the number 3, Jeremy Hicks. In the number 27, Mikey Roberts. In the 9, Chris Whited. And in the back of the field, in the 77, Perry Delaney. Ladies and gentlemen, going green this time by, make some noise! Caution out for a spin in turn two. Flag.